Hi, boys and girls. Today we're going to talk about apple patterns. We are going to learn how to make a pattern using apples. Can you see my pattern on the screen? It goes red, green, red, green, red, green. Yeah, let's try to find some more patterns. Ooh, this one's a pattern. Red, green, red. What would come next? Red or green? Let's find out. Green! All right, let's see what's next. Red, yellow, red. What would come next? Yellow! Let's see. Oh, you guys were right. Ooh, this one's a little different. It goes big. Small, big. What would come next? Small. All right, let's see if I can trick you. This is a big pattern. Let's do it. Red, green, yellow. Red, green. What would come next? Yellow. All right, let's do one more, friends. What comes next? Green, yellow, red. Green, yellow. Which color comes next? Red! All right. Boys and girls, you did a great job learning patterns today. When you're all done, get your apple pattern page and make a pattern yourself. I'll see you later. Bye, friends.